Third and 18 for St. George, their own 20. Trying to make something happen. And that won't be it, as Wyatt Cook comes in for the sack, as McDonogh now has pretty much corralled the St. Joe's offense so far.